years ago, we started the Zoomathon, which is an event that we decided we wanted to support breast cancer research. And so CSUN got together with a variety of different entities, which included Unify We Serve, the volunteer program at CSUN, mm-hmm. University Student Union, Student Recreation Center, and Matador Athletics. Okay. And we combined all these different entities on campus to really host an event that would support the cause of raising research money and awareness of breast cancer.
I go to the YMCA, and one of the instructors is the lead instructor here at the Zoomathon, and I like to support the cause.
Fortunately, we had the opportunity of combining all of our resources so that we could incur all the cost to throw this event, so that individuals who came to participate can really get the best experience of using every single dollar that they raise for this to go completely towards Susan G. Komen Foundation.
A lot of my family has just been affected through cancer, so I just thought I would support anyway.
I would come back. I just thought it was a lot of fun, and breast cancer to support the cause, that's the main reason why I came out.
What's better than having fun while doing a good cause? We had 300 people.
Wow.
We raised $3,100. And it was exceeded any expectation I had. We took an event that already existed in the community known as Zoomathon, and we wanted to bring it directly to CSUN so that our students here, our faculty and our staff, as well as community members at large, would have the opportunity of doing something for the benefit of making a big impact with the issue relating to breast cancer.